case you guys didn't notice, Ron Cooper joined us. Class of 69.
69.
And believe it or not, you guys, he actually ended up as the principal of Eastridge High School from 1995 to 2005.
That's how bad things are going.
And they kicked him out.
Imagine that.
What's up next?
Something you all know. Some song you all know.